Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Fnaf Security Breach Part 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are.
Hello.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
Gregory.
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Oh, connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you?
I know you.
Your mother?
I hear footsteps.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No. I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
What was that?
I'm sending you an encoded message. Gregory, there is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You'll have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Thank you. Your hair.
technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties.
To go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should... I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted. Now, go back to your room.
Vanessa, do you hate Freddy?
I told you she was after me.
I've said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go. Attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phasoblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. Charge cycle had not yet completed when I found you.
Okay, bye.
You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can...
So that was terrifying.
See you again, part 2.